What's up, y'all? It's Queen Brianna, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, I know I've been gone for a while, but I'm back now, and this time, I'm here to stay, okay? I'm going to be more consistent. And I couldn't think of a better way than to come back with an unpopular opinions video. Everybody loves unpopular opinions videos. This is my fourth unpopular opinions video that I've done on my channel. I just love doing these videos. They're so fun to make. I love speaking my opinion on stuff. So, for that. And I have a lot of new opinions that I need to get off my chest. So, I'll be sharing them in this video. And a little disclaimer before we start. Everybody is entitled to their own opinions. You don't have to agree with the things that I say in this video. But these are just my opinions. So, don't get triggered. Don't get in your feelings. But before we start, you guys already know the drill. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed already. The goal is to hit 200 subscribers by the end of this year. So make sure you guys subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified when I upload. And also comment some more video ideas. Comment what you guys want to see next on my channel. And follow me on Instagram, add me on Snapchat. I'll put the usernames down below in the description box, and they'll be at the end of this video as well. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the video. So my first unpopular opinion is that Crocs are ugly, very much ugly, very much overrated, and I keep seeing everybody, like literally everybody, wearing Crocs. People on Instagram, people at school be wearing Crocs. And they're not all of that to me. Like, they don't look cute. They don't look comfortable. And it's like, nowadays, they're just such this big trend. And I don't see why these are a trend. Like, they're not all of that. Opinion number two. The new iPhone, it looks good, okay? It's not ugly. The one with the three cameras, the two cameras, I actually like them. I keep hearing people saying,
oh my gosh, that's so ugly. It looks so weird.
But I like it. I remember when iPhones just had that one little camera, and then Apple started doing all this other stuff to the cameras. And when they started doing that, people didn't like that either. I just feel like people just need to get used to it. Like, after a while, it'll grow on people, and they'll start liking it. When this new iPhone came out, I didn't really like it that much. But now it kind of looks kind of good. Like, y'all can't say it don't look cool. Like, people just want to stick to the same thing forever. Like, it's okay to change. You just gotta get used to it. Change is good. The Forever 21 Hot Cheeto clothes are cute. They are not ugly. They're not cringy. They're not corny. Like, I think it's cute. Everybody's like, that looks weird and all of that. But I like it, okay? You don't have to like it, but I like it. I don't see what's the problem. Like, Forever 21 has made many clothes similar to that. They made the Coca-Cola shirt, the Pepsi shirt, all that extra stuff, and nobody said anything about that. So why are people making such a big deal out of the Hot Cheeto collection? Like, I don't know. I think it's cute. Maybe it's just me. And you know, you just gotta know how to wear. Like, some people can pull it off really well, but I think it's cute. Y'all are all probably gonna get mad when I say this next opinion, because this is probably the most unpopular opinion in this video, but Summer Walker's new album, I didn't really like it that much. I didn't think that it was all of that. Now, the reason I say that is because I don't really like the type of music she makes. She makes a lot of like sad, lovey, relationship type of songs, and I don't really like all of that. So I think that's why I didn't like it. There was one song on her album that I did like. But the rest of them, they were a little bit too slow and too sappy and all of that for me. It's not really my type of music. I think she can sing. She can sing really good. I just don't like the songs that she sings. And everybody loved that album. That's literally all I saw on my timeline when she made that album. But I don't know. I didn't really like it that much. Thanksgiving food is nasty. And I said what I said. Like, I don't like nothing and dressing and cranberry sauce and all of that extra stuff. I don't like it. I like potatoes. I like corn, macaroni, all of that. But all that extraness, all that sauce, and no, it's not good. Like, whenever Thanksgiving comes, everybody be so excited to eat But I don't like Thanksgiving food like that. Dark mode is overrated. Dark mode on iPhones, you guys know when iPhone came out with this new update like a month ago, and it came with dark mode, and everybody was so excited. They acting like it's just the best thing in the world when it's not. Dark mode was very overrated. Like, people just made such a big deal. I like dark mode, I think it's cool, but it just didn't deserve all this extra hype that it got. Like, it was not all that. Like, everyone was so excited about it. Like, it's just your phone, it's just black instead of white. Like, what is there to be so excited about? Y'all are probably gonna get mad about this next one too, but this is my opinion, okay? I feel like I'm the only person that thinks this, but NBA YoungBoy's music, I don't really like it. I don't listen to it at all. I've listened to some of his songs before. His new album that came out like a few weeks ago, I listened to that. And I don't know, I just can't get into his music. I don't know why. I just don't really like it that much. I don't feel like it's all of that. Like, people act like he's just the best rapper in the whole entire world. And he always sounds very angry in his songs, like, very, very angry. Like, he sounds like he's trying to jump through your phone and just yell at you. Like, his songs are very popular. He's a very popular rapper. But I personally just don't like his music like that. I've listened to his songs before. I've listened to his albums. And I just don't like it. There's only one song he's made that I like. And that's it. And I don't care what y'all say. This is just my opinion. This is what I feel. I don't like his songs. And that's just that. My next opinion is that H&M's clothes are ugly. There was once upon a time when H&M had really nice clothes. Like, it was very cute, very up to date. And now it's just not hitting that standard no more. Like, I go in there almost every time I go to the mall, and I always leave disappointed. Like, they need to do better. They were doing so good at one time, and now they're just going down. Like, they sell old people clothing. Everything they sell has flowers and stripes and all of that. Like, nobody's buying that stuff. They need to go out of business, not Forever 21. Oh, and that brings me to this next opinion. Forever 21, they're not going completely out of business. Everybody thinks just because they went bankrupt, they're just going to shut down all the stores. But they specifically said they're shutting down the stores. I think it was in Canada. They're not shutting down completely. So y'all need to stop saying that they're just going to shut down. Because they're not. They're only closing a few stores. So stop coming for Forever 21. The same people talking about them, saying they need to go out of business, the same people saying all of that, it's the same ones that be in there buying their stuff. So stop. Stop with the cap. So my next unpopular opinion is that TikTok is actually a really fun app. I remember when it used to be Musical.ly, and then it turned into TikTok, and then people stopped using it, and it was just for like little kids. But now I feel like it's slowly making a little comeback. So many people are starting to go back on TikTok, and it's becoming really popular. It's coming back. I don't think it's cringy anymore. Like, at first, I thought it was lame. I thought it was weird. But it's actually pretty fun. And some of those TikTok videos be kind of funny. Like, it used to be really cringy, but now it's kind of entertaining. So my next unpopular opinion is that DaBaby, not Lil Baby, but DaBaby, is the best male rapper out right now. And some of y'all gonna disagree. Some of y'all gonna be like,
no, he's not.
But in my opinion, he is. Like, all of his songs are fire. There's not one song that he's made this far that wasn't fire. Like, all his songs are really good. The beat, the lyrics, all of it. It's really good. He makes really good songs. Y'all can't say his songs are not good. Wendy's food is delicious. Like, Wendy's is very underrated. Like, their food just hits differently. Like, their chicken nuggets, bomb. Their fries are really good. Like, their food is really, really good. And people don't be acknowledging Wendy's. Like, they do Chick-fil-A and Zaxby's and Taco Bell and all these other places. But Wendy's food is really good. Like, Pinterest is underrated. Like, they're such an underrated app. People don't be using Pinterest. People be on all these other apps, all these other social medias. But nobody talks about Pinterest. They give you hair ideas. birthday party ideas, nail ideas, outfit ideas, anything your heart desires. You can find it on Pinterest. Like, just go on there and type in some, and they send you emails. They send you notifications of ideas there. The bomb. People really need to start using Pinterest more. They are too underrated. Pinterest is the go. And y'all should go follow me on there. I'll put my little username up on the screen. So go follow me on Pinterest. My next unpopular opinion is that it's like nowadays, everybody on Instagram wants to be a rapper. Everybody's trying to rap, come out with songs, freestyles, all of that. And rapping isn't for everybody. Like, a lot of stuff isn't for everybody. And rapping is one of those things. And it's like everybody just thinks they're such this big rapper. And it's not like that. Now, some of these people on Instagram, some of these people are really talented. Like, some of these people can rap really good. But it's just these other people that are not that good. Like, everybody's coming out with songs and rapping and like, oh, I'm a rapper. I'm an upcoming rapper. It's not for everybody. And it's just like everyone thinks they're one, but everybody's not that good at it. And I see a lot of it on Instagram. A lot of people claiming they're a rapper, and I'm just like, but you know, keep trying if you want to be a rapper. You know, keep trying. You'll get there. And my last unpopular opinion is that Netflix is better than Hulu. And that's just that. A lot of people say Hulu is better than Netflix. A lot of people say Netflix is better than Hulu. But in my opinion, Netflix is better. And that's just that. Like, Netflix is better than Hulu. Well, you guys, that completes my unpopular opinions video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope y'all like listening to my unpopular opinions. I love doing these videos. They're really fun to make, and I love watching them. So I hope you guys enjoy. Like I said in the beginning of the video, these are my opinions. Everybody is entitled to their own opinions, so you didn't have to agree with any of the things that I said. These were simply just my opinions. These are what I felt. Don't be getting mad. Don't be getting in your feelings or none of that over anything I say in this video. Because I stated my opinion, you can agree, you can disagree, but at the end of the day, I said what I said. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Make sure you guys give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. Let's get to 200 subscribers, so make sure you guys hit that subscribe button down below. And also follow me on all of my social medias. I'll put the usernames down below in the description box, and they'll also be at the end of this video as usual. Thank you guys so much for watching. Oh, and also, if you haven't watched my other unpopular opinions video, you should go watch those too. I have 3 other videos like this on my channel, so make sure you go check that out as well. But that concludes this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye!